Well, how about this? Dinner with a different view. This is kind of what diners at Kemoll's have seen from their tables for the past few years. But the restaurant will soon leave its perch atop the Med Square building in downtown, and it's heading to the county.
Fox 2's Aisha Khan is live at Westport Plaza, where the restaurant will be moving to in the new year. Aisha?
Hey there, Mandy. Well, the owners tell me that their downtown location was just starting to become too big for them to handle. That's why they're moving into this location at the end of January, which is a lot smaller. The owners tell me that it was a big decision, but the one that was very difficult to make.
Kemoll's owner, Mark Cusimano, admits not being a fan of change.
I hate change. I'm like Wayne's World. I fear change.
But after calling St. Louis City its home for over 90 years, the longtime downtown landmark is rebranding itself and moving into a spot in Westport Plaza.
The last few years, they have really, you know, done some tremendous things. I mean, if you go in there on a Monday night, there's 500 people in there.
Cusimano says it was a difficult decision to leave, especially the Metropolitan Square, which for 30 years gave diners one of the best views to accompany their meal. But Cusimano adds his age, managing 20,000 square feet, and maybe his mom, too, played a big factor.
I told my mother, I said, I'm 67 years old. I can't be opening a new restaurant. She said, Colonel Sanders opened Kentucky Fried Chicken when he was 65 years old. So I have to be quiet now.
He did very good. I don't want to tell him he'll want to raise.
The new spot will be more of a steak and chop house, while retaining about 10 of the iconic restaurant's most popular Italian dishes.
It's nice, cheesy.
Some longtime customers say they're a bit disappointed to see the restaurant go.
It's bad all the way around, you know, for downtown to lose another restaurant, but it's good for Westport area to gain something positive.
But because they considered themselves loyal diners, they say they will follow.
I love Westport, so, and I love Kemoll's.
For 60 years, they followed us down on Grand Avenue, and for 30 years, they followed us here. So as long as we do a good job, they'll follow us.
Now, Cusimano tells me that their old location will probably turn into some office spaces. In the meantime, he tells me that he hopes to have, or he plans to have, these doors open come February. Live at Westport Plaza tonight, Aisha Khan, Fox 2.